And with under a minute left, Danny Miller kicks a 55-yard field goal with the help of some wind. Now watch it. It hits the crossbar. Great angle here. The University of Miami led by one, but it wasn't over yet. The Gators battle back, and their kicker, Brian Clark, gets a shot at a 59-yarder, but this one against the wind, and he misses. The Hurricanes pull it out.